and Adrian, owner of an auto business. Sorry.
Stop it.
Like
you can't.
Like, sorry, my voice is.
Stop it. It's not sensible. It's not helpful. And I've got to say, it's been one of the most disappointing things I've seen in Australian behaviour in response to this crisis.